We have news to share today about changes to TSN 1260. As of 9 a.m. on June 14th, CFRN-AM 1260 is off air. The realities of AM radio and the broadcast media landscape have made this change unavoidable. We want to thank our advertising partners, sponsors, and everyone who has contributed to this station over the years. And we especially want to thank you, our listeners. Thank you for welcoming TSN 1260 into your homes, cars, and lives for so many years. Thank you, Edmonton, for listening to CFRN AM 1260.
TSN 1260 has gone off the air. The long-standing local radio station, which is owned by Bell Media, was one of six that closed across the country this morning. At 9 a.m., in place of programming, a message played alerting listeners to the change, saying in part, "The realities of AM radio in the broadcast media landscape have made this change unavoidable." The move comes as part of a workforce reduction of 1,300 positions within Bell. A spokesperson for the Edmonton Elks says it is a tough day for local sports.
It's not a positive, positive day for us in terms of having less coverage for the Edmonton Elks, for the CFL, and for local and amateur sports.
CTV News is a division of Bell Media, which is part of BCE Inc.